Hey guys, what's going on? Michael here of No Boundaries Real Estate Solutions and real estate agent with EXP Realty. Today is Thankful Tuesday and we're going to talk about some phone manners. So here we go. Okay, so on today's Thankful Tuesday video, you've already heard about what we're going to talk about. Phone manners. I want to be thankful for people who have good phone manners. So I've called a lot of contractors recently and some have had better phone manners than others. You know, things like introducing yourself, being polite, just kind of stuff that you would expect to be common courtesy. And it really upsets me when people do not have good phone manners or don't know how to answer a phone. It's, I don't know, one of those, I think, those of those social graces that are going by the wayside, and who knows why that is. However, there have been a lot of you out there have done an excellent job, and I want to say thank you for that, because it makes the conversation so much more enjoyable, and it actually makes me feel like you want to listen to me, and I do a much better job at engaging with you. So that's this today's Thankful Tuesday. Nice, short, and sweet. And of course, I always want to know what you are thankful for. Recently, we've had a lot of people that said that they are thankful for their family. Keep this coming. I'm never going to get tired of hearing it. If you're not thankful for your family, I'm sorry. I know people have their own reasons, but for those of us who are thankful, that's awesome. However, if it's something you've purchased recently, go ahead and drop it in the comment if you'd like. You can give us a link to it. Maybe some of us need it. It could be a new book. If it's a person, let us know who that person is and why you're thankful for them. And if you feel so inclined, go ahead and tag them in the post too so that they can see that you're thankful for it. So before I get off this Thankful Tuesday video, I do want to take some time and to just briefly do a small real estate plug. I don't always do this. However, at No Boundaries Real Estate Solutions, we help people buy, sell, and invest in real estate. Real estate transactions and the market, all these things can be really big bullies. They shove you around. Oftentimes, they don't even say they're sorry, but to be fair, the market, it's the market, it's the market. It doesn't really care if it's being nice to you. It just is what it is. And sometimes you need someone who's going to stand up for you, and that's what I'm here for, okay? I can help you figure out what the market is doing and get you some of the best deals in real estate, deals that are going to fit your needs and your time. All you're going to need to do is go to the end of this video. You're going to find our contact information and just send me a message, send me an email, give me a call. Let me know that you want a free, no obligation consultation to discuss your buying, selling, or investing needs, because we're going to take you from confused, worried, feeling misunderstood, or like no one has your back, all the way to someone who is able to buy or sell their home with great confidence and with some help from a real estate agent, realtor, who really knows what they are doing and how to get you some of the best deals. So that's my short little real estate plug. Guys, of course, always thank you for, always want to thank you for watching these Thankful Tuesday videos. They really do mean a lot, and I hope that some of you are getting some value from it, or at the very least, just thinking about what you're thankful for in your day, because we all know the power that positivity has in your life. So as always, take care, be thankful. I am Michael, signing out.